In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Face ID App Store not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution is to check if Face ID is turned on for App Store. If Face ID is not toggled on for App Store, we may have problems. To do this, we open Settings. Then scroll down and click on Face ID and Passcode. After doing this, we type our password and continue. As you can see here, we can set which features we can and cannot use Face ID for. If iTunes and App Store toggle off, we toggle it on. If it is already toggled on, we turn it off and turn it back on. To turn it on, we need to enter our password. We enter our password and press OK. We have turned on Face ID for the App Store. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to log out of our Apple ID and log back in. This solution has solved many people's problems in the Apple support community. To do this, we go to Settings. Then click on our profile. After doing this, there is a sign out option below. We need to enter our password to log out of our account. Here, it asks which data we want to keep. After selecting the ones we want, we click Sign Out. Click Sign Out again to continue. After logging out of our account, we need to turn our device off and then on again. I will not show this part because I am recording. After doing this, we open our device and enter Settings. Then we log into our Apple ID account again. We logged into our account. Many people have solved their problem in this way. I hope it worked for you too. If you continue to have problems, we will move on to the last solution. The third solution is to remove the Face ID and add it again. Our current Face ID may not be working due to the new update. In this way, we will kindly refresh our Face ID. To do this, we open Settings. Scroll down and click on Face ID and Passcode. We type our password and continue. Then we click Reset Face ID and remove the Face ID. What we need to do now is to click Setup Face ID. Then we click Get Started and set up our Face ID. After that, we also make sure that Face ID is toggled on for iTunes and App Store. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.